resurrect from the grave, that we might be safe and secure and eternally yours. We're thankful for that truth. We're thankful for your gospel. Lord, we ask today that you help us rest in that gospel, rest in knowing who you are, and rest in knowing what you've done for us in salvation. We ask for all these things in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.